Hello students,
welcome back. The topic of the day is notice writing, which is in syllabus for class 11 as well as 12. Notice is a formal piece of writing that intends to communicate information to a large number of people in any organization or institution. Students, one question based on notice writing figures in class 12 CBSE question paper year after year. So this is important. This is a short composition question that appears as the first question in the section B of the question paper. There is an internal choice in this question, and the probability of a question based on notice writing remains high. Let's see the breakup of the marks. The breakup goes like this: format 1 mark, content 2 marks, and expression 1 mark. Let's see the format of the notice, which is the basic structure you have to follow while writing. In the format, first you have to draw a box like this. At the top and in the center, you have to write the name of school or institution or RWA, whatever the case be. Then write word notice in capital. At the left side of the box, write date in the given format. Then below the word notice, give a short and meaningful title to your notice. Then comes the body of the notice. The body of the notice should cover all the information that you have to give. Write this in the third person perspective and in a formal style. Lastly, write the name of the person who is writing notice at the bottom left side of the box. Below the name, give designation of the person writing notice. The designation can be anything like principal, in charge, cultural secretary, head boy, etc. as per the question's requirement. Students, it's important to keep a few things in mind while attempting this question. Firstly, the word limit for notice is 50 words only, so you have to be short, precise, and to the point. Also, while writing notice, make sure to give all the relevant details. The organization and presentation of your content should be neat and good, and your writing should be accurate as well as fluent. So students, if you follow all this, you can score well in this question in the exams. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.